Hey guys, Pizza here. And hey guys, Pizza here. Loud, great. As we are here and it is turning nighttime, I think. Yes, it is. We are here after I made three. I think I made four pickaxes, and that ended up being a fail. But yeah, I decided I'm gonna make this all cobble, but not now. It is time to go mining, I guess. It's time to go look for new places to go explore and kill mobs. Unlike last time where we were just needed to find our way back, even though it was actually pretty close to here. Kinda wanna get back down there and see what other things I can go and fight and explore. Because when I get down there, it is going to be, let's go find out at what level I am on. It is 17.8. Let's just go down here. It will be slimed. Get out. Where are you? I hear another slime. I hear a zombie. I knew it. I heard lava. Then the slime burned in lava. Great. poor slime. Doesn't know what he was doing. And when we're down here, it is level 11. Level 11, level 12 is diamond level. Let's just see where we can break through to. I was about to jump in that. That was about to be bad. And I'm going to need to cover up that lava. Okay, I'm going to need to cover the lava. And would I be able to cover the water? I don't know yet. Well, I just needed one block to cover it. Ended up using four. Put that there. Cover that up. My torch is going to get taken out. Nope. That's good. Now we're going to go up here, see what we can find. Some iron. We'll take it. Because iron is always useful, even though it doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna take it. I've been here before. I need torches, right? Yeah, I need torches. That'll make a lot of sticks. I'll just keep it like that. Keep that there, and I'm gonna go look for coal. Perfect. Everything's handy in a mine if you have wood. Everything's useful in a mine? No, everything's useful when you go mining if you have wood. Because you'll be able to make a crafting table to make a furnace to make your iron to get your diamonds. So everything revolves around wood in the Minecraft world. 56, close enough. Boop. I thought I saw something up here. Guess I was wrong. Oop, wrong pit, wrong tool. Wasn't even the right tool. There. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna take this also. Please don't be a big. And it's not a big pile of coal. Or is it? Oh, no, it's not. Yeah, it's not. That's good. We don't want to spend all our time and just more coal. I'm not gonna mind that. I'm gonna even this out. Take that, and now my pickaxe is gone. I came prepared for that. Take all this, and now the torch is gone. But we have cobble for that. Let's use gravel, make it look natural. Take that back. Take my sword. Take my torches. I'm going to guess I already started mining here. Why? Why here? Oop. Let's find what's over here. And I'll take it. Yeah, two pieces of gold or two pieces of gold closer to a golden apple. Which I don't even think we can get because of the trees that I planted. Oh well, that doesn't really matter because we still have gold for other things. apply potions if I ever decide, if I ever find diamonds. Wait, I have diamonds. Why don't we just go to the Nether right now? I haven't seen the Nether in this world. Steak. I'm gonna eat that steak that I threw on the floor. 5 second rule. Works every time. Ooh. Okay, so this is where I always am. And as always, there's mobs. But where is it this time? In the same place as usual, which is over here. Ooh. You gold it up. You're dead now. Ooh, give me a golden helmet. Ah, crap. I heard that. I heard that creeper, and I was like, I am still gonna die. But I didn't, so it was okay. And it's dark over here. We're gonna take care of that. That takes care of that. And it's too much. I'm not gonna worry about that. I hear a skeleton. I see it. And it has an upgraded bow. But it has nothing on me. It only took one shot, and it didn't even do much damage. I am so not going. I have to do it. I have to go up there. Mainly because I don't know what's up there yet. And because I want to get rid of all this water. Torch. Torch. Ah, you're kidding me. How high are you? Torch. 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 And is this the end? Torch. Yes, it is. Here's where I lay. I am now screwed. Go over here. I see a spider web over there, which I think has a mine shaft. Yes, it does. Great. Just great. Hopefully there's no cave spiders, since I do not like them. They kill. But they're pretty easy to kill if you know where their spawner is. If you don't, that's different. That's a different story. Because under my boot here, I'll just take that care of that with the pickaxe. Yep, it's a mine shaft. And I don't know where it's hiding yet. Well, now we need to go back here. Throw the water down. Wait like 2 seconds now. Jump. Ooh, I thought I saw something over here. Don't go yet, don't go yet, don't go yet, don't go yet, Steve. Okay, it's just flint. Ooh, ow. Leave me alone. They just like came out of nowhere. Zombie came from the sky. Or up there. And I see a creeper. I ain't having this. Nope. I know I needed an escape route. I'm trying to get the drop on him. Even though I'm not above him. Well, I am, but run back. It's like I have knockback on. And now he's dead. Which is what we want. Dead creepers. There's lava, there's some gold. Oh, there's more gold over here too. That's not what I want yet. Going to take care of this. And I hear something behind me. Or around me or somewhere. Oh no. Nope, not going over there. But I will take this gold. And the one over here. After I cover this up and make sure I don't die. Now where's the gold I saw? See, I know I saw gold. I know I'm not crazy. More gold. Gold is useful. Gold is rare, And very nice in real life. Yeah, here in Minecraft, nobody likes it. Unless you're making golden apples. That's something different. Because in real life, people are like, "Oh, you got me gold, how nice, I love it." And in Minecraft, gold. The most, one of the most useless materials in all of Minecraft. Get out. I hear another zombie. I hear two more zombies. Ah, that one hit me. Stay away. You will not come closer unless I walk towards you. Going to light this place up. Sense? I'm not going over there anytime soon. And I don't know how long I've been recording for. Grand. I'm just going to take it's not going to be that long. Hasn't been that long, but we're not that far away from home, so let's actually go home and deal with the rest of this later. And it's still really dark. And I still haven't found diamonds. Yet. Well, more diamonds than what I already have. I hear a spider. I see a creeper. And it only took half a heart of damage. Okay, nothing up there. And I don't want to get anywhere near there. I hear a spider. I'm going to just eat my meat. And I'm just calmly walk away. Hopefully I don't die. And I hear the spider just fell. And I'm trapped here. Great. Oh, my escape route. And I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna use my gravel. There we go. That takes care of that. See if I could reach. I cannot. Now I can. And place that there. Great. Now I need to make everything one more bigger. Where's my used pickaxe? There it is. Yeah, I think I need to make everything one more bigger. Maybe not. I think that's gonna end up killing me one day. But not today. We're just gonna go home. It's probably gonna be nighttime. Hopefully it is. That way I know if I record it for longer. Or if I can record longer. And it is daytime, and that means I must have recorded for too long. But we don't know yet, so I'm just gonna go home, run home, try and be quickly, and I end up failing. And let's just take this way, it's shorter. Even though it looks like I'm going far away from my farther away from my house, I don't have to climb much instead of going around that way. And I saw that I'm missing a piece of wheat there. Wonder where that has gone. And I actually like this a lot. Well, guys, to make sure I don't lose any of this, I'm just going to put all of it. I'm just going to click anywhere, see whatever goes in there. Goes in there. I would have expected it to fill up by now. Just like that. Alright, let's see. What am I gonna leave? I can take the gold helmet. I'll take the gold and melt that. Oop, take that. Put that. Take that. Why not? Huh. We still need to go find more pork chops. And now I need to put that there. Put the iron. Put the bow. Take the gold when it's done. And see you guys next time. Save and quit for safety. And see you guys next episode.